Hi, my name is Stephanus Joseph Rambing. I am from SMPN 203 Jakarta, grade 8A. I want to tell you the story of my vacation. As semester break, I didn't go anywhere. I just stayed at home and carried out my activities to help my mother at home. This year's semester holidays coincide with the moment of Ramadan and Eid. My activities at home include helping mothers to make eggs, preparing iftar menus, helping mothers to cook at dawn, and many others. At this time, I helped my mother to prepare a menu for breaking fast. I cooked fried fish to break the fast. When I fried the fish, I left my stove burning and waited for the fish to cook. While waiting for the fish to cook, I watched my favorite program. Then soon I smelled scorched. When I was in the kitchen, it turned out that the fish was burning. I panicked and called my mother. My mother quickly turned off the stove. At that time, there was a small fire, but my mother had put out the fire. It also became a tense experience. I have never forgotten that tense event. Day after day did not feel the vacation time ends very quickly. In the end, I had to return my routine as a student. Even though during the holidays, I don't travel, this semester breaks feels very busy.